righty, 5:14 is the time. Does it feel like Groundhog Day to you? Does it feel like it to you?
Well, get this. It's only rained 4 days. That's
really?
It. That's it. And all in all, less than an inch of rain. So
it's just constant.
It's yeah, it's just
like
that
a
it just
mist and it's dreary.
It's water
and it
torture. That's what it's just.
What?
The, just the slow rain over. Well, folks, one more day of this.
All right.
And then things are going to change. But yeah, we do have to get through today. Now, I do have to make a little bit of a declaration. I love this weather pattern. What's going on across our area? It's an upper level low pressure system. Same type of thing that brings us about 3 to 6 inches of snow as it moves through during winter time. It's kind of basically sitting right over our area. It brings you that counterclockwise swirl, and unfortunately, it brings us the showers, which will continue. There's another line of rain developing just south of Butler proper. I'd say towards the Mars area, going to head towards northern Allegheny County. So Franklin, also down towards Pine Richland and Marshall Township. Rain coming your way early this morning. Channel 4's Action Cam, looking outside, we find relatively dry conditions for Pittsburgh. There's a bit of a mist going on at this hour. 45 degrees our temperature, winds out of the west at 8 miles per hour. We're at 45 in Butler, and Greensburg reading at 45. Down to Morgantown, same deal there. Satellite radar composite, and we will stay with the cloud cover and also the rain today. I don't think anything heavy, but I can't rule out the chance of a shower really during the entire day. Here's that upper level low. Now, I did say I like the weather pattern. I don't like what it brings to us, but you can see this is a well-defined system. It continues with the counterclockwise swirl. Now, it's going to eventually start to weaken quickly today and into tonight. What that means is we'll see the showers continue today and tonight, but then tomorrow for Thursday, we're promising clearing conditions. I think maybe a shower before sunrise. After that, the skies are going to open up and we'll see dry land by Thursday afternoon. Let's take a look at your forecast. Today's high temperature is going to be all the way up to only 57 degrees. And tonight we're down to 47. Tomorrow we climb up to 65 degrees, decreasing clouds for Thursday. Friday we make 70. And for your 7-day forecast, look at the beautiful weekend coming our way. I think it's well-deserved. 72 on Saturday. Sunday, we make 68. And Monday, we'll be up to 70. Scott.